for the 138th round of the mat. Maysville with a double-digit lead, finally. Jarek Winland. Winland coming out against Colton Weimer. So Weimer in on a double leg. So Colton Weimer in on a shot. Jarek Winland cracked down. 33-19 dual score. In favor of Maysville. Maysville up 33-19. So Jarek Winland out here at 138 flattens out Colton Weimer. Weimer hanging on the leg, 18 seconds left. Wait a minute. What just happened? What just happened? Did he call red for stalling? The guy who was in on the shot?
Yeah.
What just happened? You're stuck. The guy was in on a shot. I've never seen that in my life. What just happened? Was your guy in on a shot? He didn't have control? Did he call that guy? Is that real or am they making this up? I gotta run the video back on that. Colton Weimer was in on a shot and got caught for a stall. I never seen anything like it in my life. Weimer's tied at zero with Jarek Winland. Got a bar laced up. Gonna turn Winland over. He tucks him, bounces his head. You gotta watch that turn illegal on him. Oh. 138-33-19 in favor of. And now Weimer put himself in some trouble. There's a reversal. This could be it, folks. And there's two reversals. Winland with two reversal here.
No way!
Miss Winland? And Winland's got the two reversal, 25 seconds left.
Get your leg out! Get your arms out! Get your arms out! Settle back, you're too high! Settle back!
The liner. Looking to come up and out. He's unable to. He's down 2-0, but he does have choice in the third. Weimer gonna go neutral. He does have a stall call on him, somehow. So Winland 2-0 lead now. Ooh, beautiful slide, but I gotta put his hand down now. And he goes like arm whip. Like, that was nice arm whip. There's two takedown all day. All day control. All day control. All day control. Not an unbelievable. And now Winland rushes through the position though. Winland looking for a reversal. Oh, and he's going to stop it. And ref bails Weimer out. Because Winland had the eminent reversal. Colton Weimer is bad on here, folks. Weimer's bringing it. And he's going after him. He's taking ground. Loving his head, moving him.
Control his wrist.
Shoots that. That's where he got called for stalling. Now he's trying to go fireman out the back door. And if you're Winland, he's got to hang on right there. Winland, hang on. Wait for the. What? Two takedown, probably two. We got blood.
Sir, come here.
And blood on the mat. It's 5-2. Jarek Winland. No, I don't. Hey, will you move that paper towel? Will you move that paper towel and move it over there? See the score? No, you can't? Okay, that's why. So, Weimer down 5-2.
Keep stopping him!
Okay, you got potentially dangerous. Weimer is going to lose this match. Luckily, the stall call is not going to matter. And Bartles is going to extend the lead 35-19. .5-19 is going to be your dual score. They're going to clean some blood up. Maybe just have him shake hands. Match it over. Maybe don't have him bleed on the mat. Clean some blood up. I just want to make sure. Thank you. Favorite of Maze.